Hi, I'm Stevie.
Hi, I'm Sun.
Hi, I'm Kelly.
Hi, I'm Nathan.
And together, we're Hi-5.
You know what's really cool about being in the Hi-5 family?
It's all the fantastic things we get to do.
And share with you guys.
Doing things together makes everything more fun. So let's do it.
Together!
Welcome to Sun's Family Shoe Store. Every size, big or small, lots of shoes, we've got them all. We'll find a pair that's right for you today. We'll find a pair and send you on your way. Hello, Mama Bear.
Hi, Sun. I'm going for a walk in the woods with Papa Bear and Baby Bear, and we need some new shoes.
Well, you've come to the right place.
Can I put my porridge over here?
Oh, sure.
You see, last time I left it at home and somebody ate it all up, so I'm not taking any chances.
No.
smells good.
So, what kind of shoes are you looking for, Mama Bear?
I'd like some shoes that are nice for a stroll in the woods.
Stroll in the woods, okay. Oh, why don't you try these, Mama
Bear? They're nice, Sun, but they're way too small for me.
You're right. I'm sure I've got something in your size. Aha! Try these, Mama Bear. They should be just right.
Oh, Sun, they're perfect. You know what? Papa Bear and Baby Bear should be along any minute. I don't know what's keeping them.
That's okay. I'm sure I'll find them some shoes that's just the right size.
Yummy porridge!
Oh, hello, Baby Bear. Hello, Papa Bear.
Hello, Sun. Sorry we took so long.
Hello, Sun. Can I please get some dancing shoes? Because when I go to the woods, I like to dance around the daisies.
Dancing shoes. Okay. Oh. No, these are more for a rain dance. Aha! Try these, Baby Bear. I think they'll be just right.
Oh, they're great!
Oh, fantastic!
And they're just right!
And now to you, Papa Bear. What kind of shoes are you looking for?
Well, I like some shoes that I can go for a hike in the woods.
Hike in the woods?
Yes.
I've got just the thing for you.
Excellent.
Every size, big or small, lots of shoes, we've got them all. We'll find a pair that's right for you today. We'll find a pair and send you on your way. Hiking shoes.
Son, they look great, but I think they're a little bit too small for me.
Oh, you are right. Aha! Try these. They're nice and large.
Okay, thank you, son. Oh, these are perfect. Fantastic for hiking in the woods.
Great. Well, you're all set for your day in the woods.
Thanks, son.
Thank you, son.
No worries. Wow, what a busy day for this shoe store. Whew. Oh, goodness. The three bears forgot their porridge. It's empty. I wonder who's been eating the porridge. Mama Bear will be very upset. The three bears are very good customers, so I better make some more. Bye.
Drop, drop, like porridge too.
Like my rain boots? I really want to jump in some puddles, but it's a sunny day, so I'm going to do a rain dance and see if I can make it rain. Where's the rain? I want to play. Gotta do a rain dance, gotta do a rain dance. Need the rain to dance in today.
Ooh, I felt a raindrop.
Whoa, heavy rain! All these puddles to jump in. Here's the rain. I want to play. Jump and do a rain dance. Jump and do a rain dance. Here's the rain to dance in today.
Whoa, I think that rain dance worked too well.
Chad's just a little bit disappointed, that's all. The sailing club's having a family day, and my family are just a little bit too busy to come. Hey, Chad, why don't you come sailing with me?
Oh, sounds fun, Kel. But didn't you say it was a family day?
Well, yeah.
Well, we're not really a family, Kel.
But, Chad, you're my best friend, and that's like a family to me.
Oh, well, then sure I'll come. Only I've never been sailing before.
Oh, no, that's okay, Chats. You just have to listen to me and everything I say when we're out on the water.
Oh. This is the greatest, Kel!
Told you we'd have fun.
Bobbing about and sailing along, singing a salty sailor song. Sail away, sail away. Sail on a family sailing day. Over the water and into the breeze. Sail, sail away.
Oh, wow, Chats, look at the view from the bow of the boat.
From the bow?
Oh, sorry, Chats. The front of the boat is called the bow, and the back of the boat is called the stern. So, front, bow, back, stern.
Ah, got it, Kel. Bow, stern.
Yeah. Well, why don't I show you how to furl the sail while there's no wind?
Okay. Careful, careful, Kel. Don't rock the boat.
Oh, don't you worry about me, Chaz. I'm an expert sailor. Mm. Now, this sail here is called the mainsail. And you undo the rope here like this. And then you... Wait, where's it going to turn out the lights?
Oh, are you all right, expert sailor Kelly?
Yeah, that's very funny, Chaz. Now I'm going to show you how to get out from the sail. Uh-huh. Turn this way. And we'll turn back
Kelly,
this way.
Kelly, now you're really tangled.
Oh, Chaz, help me. How do I get out?
All right, Kel. Listen carefully. Turn to the bow.
Bow. Mm. Oh, turn to the front of the boat. Yep, got it.
Now turn to the stern.
Stern. Back of the boat.
Yeah. Bow again. Then stern. Then bow. Then stern.
Oh, hey, look, I'm free. Oh, cool. Thanks for that, Chats.
Yeah.
Oh, just in time, here comes the wind.
Wow.
Bobbing about and sailing along, singing a salty sailor song. Sail away, sail away. Sail on a family sailing day, over the water and into the breeze. Sail, sail away.
Ah, thanks for looking out for me, Chats. We make a great team.
Yeah, I reckon we make a great sailing family.
A beautiful day at the beach.
Ooh, look, a message in a bottle. I wonder what the message says. Oh, someone's side stretching. Oh, well, I could do that.
Stretching in a summer breeze, stretching out with ease. Stretching, stretching, stretching in a summer breeze.
Look, another bottle. Oh, the message is star jumps. Okay.
Star jumps in a summer breeze. Star jumping with ease. Star jump, star jump, star jumps in a summer breeze.
Oh, another bottle. Cartwheels. I think I'll go for a cartwheel.
Cartwheels in a summer breeze. Cartwheeling with ease. Cartwheel, cartwheel, cartwheels in a summer breeze.
So side stretches, star jump, and the cartwheel. That's a beach workout to show the Hi-5 family. Bye!
Fitbit tips!
Okay, guys, are you ready for the next Fitbit tip?
Yeah!
Okay, I'm going to ask you one question. Do you know how to throw a frisbee?
Oh, yeah, Nathan, it's easy. It's just sort of like this.
No, Stevie, look, there's a fine art to throwing a frisbee. There's a technique you gotta know. Oh,
really? I didn't know that. How do you do it?
All right, well, first of all, let's get in here. Put your front toe forward like that, kind of rock forward like that, holding the frisbee really tight, and give it a little snap.
Bit of a rock, hold tight, and then snap.
That's it.
Hey, cool. Are you guys ready to give it a go?
Yeah!
Let's go.
Go!
And then snap. Oh, oh yeah!
High five!
One, two, three, four, five. I'm making up the word family. Last letter, Y. I thought I'd make up a family song using actions. So I'm going to use my body and make them into each shape of the letters. So the F one first. Okay, arms out like that. Yeah, it looks like a pretty good F. How about A? Arms above my head in a point and my legs apart. Awesome. M. Okay. That looks like a pretty good M. How about I? Straight arms and legs and very tall. Excellent. An L. How about if I sit on the ground? Straight arms and straight legs. Does that look like an L? Beautiful. And last letter, Why? Excellent. Okay, let's try the actions with the song.
F for fabulous. A for amazing. M for marvelous. We are family. I for important. L for love. Why? 'Cause you are the best. We are family.
You know, it's really tricky trying to do all these letters. I think I need some help. Come on, guys, come on down.
Hey.
I'm making up a family action song using my body in the shape of these letters, but I think I need some help. Can you each be one of the letters?
Yes.
Okay, son, you can be F for fabulous.
Yes.
Okay, Kel, you can be A.
A for me.
Uh-huh. And Stevie?
Yeah?
Very important one. M.
M. Okay, let's go.
Yeah, that's really good, Steve. But just like this.
Yeah, I knew that.
Okay.
M4. Marvellous.
And Charlie, you can be L.
Oh, good for love.
For love.
And I can be Y. Oh, hang on a second. We don't have anyone for I.
Oh. What about me?
Chad.
Straight and tall.
Excellent. So is everyone ready with their letters?
Yes.
Yes.
All right, let's do it.
Fabulous.
A
for amazing. M for marvelous. We are family.
I
for important.
L
for love. Why? 'Cause you know you're the best. We are family.
I knew my Hi-5 family could do it.
Hi-5!
Yeah!
A special cheer for my family because they make me H-A-P-P-Y happy. I love my family and this is why. They make me H-A-P-P-Y. Pick me up, cheer me up when I'm down. Smiles appear when my family's around. A cheer for caring, that's where it's at. A cheer for the dog and a cheer for the cat. H is for house, the place to be. A home for me and my family. Party that's about to start. Why for yes, you're in my heart. H-A-P-P-Y. I love my family and this is why. Yay, family!
Ready? Okay, go. Oh, wow, we're not very good at basketball, are we, Nathan? No. We need some more training. I think we need some help, don't we?
Yeah, we need lots and lots of help.
Yeah, we need to be faster.
Yes.
We need to be focused.
Yes.
I have an idea.
Really?
I think so.
Okay.
Okay, so can I get you standing over there, okay, and get ready to catch the ball?
I'm ready.
Okay, I'm going to now pass you the ball in time with the music. You ready?
Ready.
Let's go. Back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, faster. Back and forth. Back and forth, back and forth, faster. Back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, faster. Keep it moving, stay on your toes. Shoot a basket, go, go, go.
Oh, wow. That was amazing. We didn't even drop the ball once.
Yeah, I think it has something to do with this song.
Really?
If we use the rhythm of the music, it helps with our timing.
Okay.
Cool. Hey, I've got another idea. You ready?
I'm ready.
Okay, let's see if we can bounce the ball to each other this time and see if we're still incredible basketball players. You ready?
Oh, you're on.
Let's go.
Back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, bounce. Back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, bounce.
your toes, shoot a basket, go, go, go!
That was awesome! This is incredible, Nate!
You know what? We should add some tricks.
Really?
Yeah. You know what? I reckon I could spin this ball on my finger.
Wow! That's awesome! Let's give it a go!
Excellent.
Okay. Back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, throw! Back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, bounce! Back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, spin! Keep it moving, stay on your toes, shoot a basket, go, go, go!
You know what? With this song to guide us, we can do anything!
Yeah!
Go team!
Nice, pass to me!
Basketball player Charlie here, ready for some basketball practice. Rolling first. Basketball's what I like best, and I can pass the hardest test. I roll the ball this way and that. Now watch me as I take the catch. Ta-da! And now my next move, I call it round the bend and back again. Basketball's what I like best, and I can pass the hardest test. I roll the ball this way and that. Watch me as I take the catch. Aha! And now for my last trick. Ta-da!
Yeah, the Pandas of Bamboo Town held a very special parade, the Parade of the Pandas.
Is everyone ready to go?
Maybe a few stretches before the parade.
Oh, I can't wait.
Me too. I've been practicing my marching. Hup, two, three, four.
It's going to be the best parade ever.
Just then, the music started and the practice began.
Come on, step up. Don't be late. It's time to party.
What's wrong?
We were marching in a straight line, weren't we?
That's just it. We always march in a straight line every year, exactly the same.
Oh, yeah. And the same old black and white.
Well, it is a little bit boring, isn't it?
Wouldn't it be exciting to do something different this year?
Yeah! I know! Why don't we each find something different to wear? Something outrageous!
I know what I'm going to wear. It's totally wild and wacky.
Oh, it'll be the great big pandemonium parade where everything goes wild.
Let's go crazy.
So the pandas raced off to put on some mad crazy gear to wear at the Panda Pandemonium Parade. Uh-oh.
Ta-da!
Oh, no.
We're wearing the same hats.
That's not very wild and wacky.
Maybe if we tried again.
I know just the thing!
So the pandas tried again to come up with something that would make each of them different.
Ta-da!
Not again!
We're all too much the same.
Well, how about we all try moving differently?
Let's start the music.
No, stop. We're all doing the same moves. It's not pandemonium at all.
You know, we're so used to doing the same thing, we've forgotten how to be different.
But I love the hat. Can I still wear the hat?
Hey, maybe that's it. Maybe we could all try one of those things and then we'd all be a little bit different.
I'd love to dance in a crazy way.
Ooh,
and I'll wear the feathers.
Well, I'll just have to come up with something completely different.
This time, the pandas had a real plan to make the parade more fun and crazy.
Everybody ready?
Come on, step up. Don't be late. It's time to party and celebrate. This time we'll be wild and crazy. Come on, join in the fun. The pandas big parade.
Yay! Yay!
That was great!
And so much fun!
And very different! Yeah.
And from that day on, the pandas had fun each year working out new and crazy things to do for the big panda pandemonium parade. Okay, guys, let's head over there for some more crazy fun. Yeah!